How long did you say I was out for?
1 week.
Wow. That means the DUP put all of this up to...
Yep.
Oh, they've kept busy.
Once we're through, I'll check with a couple of my cop buddies and try and get access to the police databases. In the meantime, I need you to just lay low. Might spook them if I show up with a bioterrorist.
Okay, boss man.
This is a registered firearm. I'm a police officer.
Of course. You're a plane officer.
Jeez, won't let me on his bus, won't let me meet his friends. That's 2 out of 3.
Delson, run!
Hell with that! Reg, up on the towers!
I see him! Remember, the civilians are innocent!
I'm fine. Dandy. Just like you said, laying low.
Just keep laying low. I'll call when I've got something.
Return to your homes immediately.
No, wait. I come in peace.
Use of force authorized to repel civilians' attacks.
What the hell, man? You're supposed to be protecting them from me!
Nelson, got access to the Seattle Police database. Turns out, the UP has eyes and ears everywhere.
Well, let's gouge out their eyes and slice off their ears.
All right, I've got you on my GPS. Not far from one of their mobile command centers. You can shut that down. It'll limit their ability to track your movements.
Mobile command center, got it. So what exactly does one of those look like?
It should be a large, heavily armored mobile unit with side ports and major communications gear on top.
Alright, I think I see it. Badass RV with lights and metal crap on top.
Okay, great. There should be vent panels along the sides. Now, if you blow out enough of those, the core should overheat and be exposed.
Okay, blow out the panels, got it. Good to keep things bottled up.
Center and destroy it. Should make things a little easier. Find the main power core? It should be on top.
Must be back up. I think I prefer the smaller guys. They are really stepping up their game. Definitely prefer the smaller guys. Yep, still a conduit. Man, that feels good. Oh!
really stepping up their game.
Definitely prefer the smaller guys.
I don't have a shot! Target
Sweet.
Thank you.
three powers, right? So, hey, all you have to do is drain one of them, and we can go home. If it doesn't work, it will mean you were wrong about that, huh? Then we can still go home.
That's you, big fella. Ah, oh, crap.
Well, did it work?
No time to check, man. I got dupes coming at me from every direction.
Get the hell out of there.
Yeah, great advice. All right, Reg, I hate to ask, but any of your besties in blue know anything about these core relays?
Yeah, well, apparently they've got them set up all over town. Seattle PD's been keeping an eye on them since the DUP won't tell them what they do.
But you can find out where they all are.
Sure. Like I said.
Good. I need you to send the locations to my phone.
What, so you can keep tapping them for more powers? No, forget it.
Wow. My own brother wants me to fight the ultra-mega bioterrorist of all time with less powers.
Look, I didn't say that.
Well, I guess I shouldn't put it off then. Better go straight on to Augustine now and get it over with. Not sure what's gonna happen.
All right, I get it. Look, just stay away from Augustine and I'll send you the ones I know of.
Thanks, Reg. You're the best brother ever.
No, the best brother ever would have locked you in a closet back in Salmon Bay for the rest of your life.
Wow. Not sure a closet can hold a conduit for long, but I appreciate your wanting to lock me up. You think the DUP does this to every town they get called to?
Apparently, that's what they say.
Why would people even put up with that?
Because when it comes down to it, most folks aren't willing to trade life for liberty or the pursuit of happiness.
Nah, that can't be it. This. You know, secondhand smoke is bad for you.
Thank you.
Jesus, man. How many DUP guys are in this city?
Yeah, well, luckily you have the advantage in numbers, my man.
How do you figure that?
Well, because one person can move around faster, lighter, quieter. Plus, it'll make them underestimate you. Not gonna know what hit them.
You wanna do me a favor and explain that to them so maybe they'll just give up?
Why? Spoil the surprise when it happens.
Good point. Just got checkpoints and cameras on just about every corner.
The benefit of having home field advantage.
Except this isn't their home field.
Try telling them that.
Okay, so that way's not an option. This better work. It freaking worked! Reg, you should see this, man. The DUP's completely trashed this city. All the people are walking hunched over and nervous looking.
Yeah, well, that's how martial law works. Control the city and the people by breaking them both down first.
Yeah, well, occupying armies suck.
You may want to keep that to yourself for now.
Yeah.
Oh, this is gonna be awesome.
Look out below! Reggie, I've used up all the core relays you sent, man. Come on, I need more!
No, man, that's all you get. This bioterrorist thing has you all worked up. You need to find some place to lay low and chill out for a while.
What is it with you and laying low? I'm fine. I'm great. Give me more!
No. Now, I'm working on a possible lead with a detective on the SPD, but we're not moving forward until I'm convinced your head's on straight.
Okay, I'll lay low. Whatever the hell that means.
Nelson, I've got some... information on the DUP's communications network. Now, there's a central antenna so they can coordinate the movements of all the smaller districts.
All right, any idea where this central communication thing is?
Well, you did say you wanted to see it while you were here.
Shut up, Space Needle?
Space Needle.